Lord, do it. Lord, please do it for me. Children, Lord, Lord, do it. Do it for me. Thank God, thank God. I believe I'll say it again. If you get in trouble, you can say, cause we know you to be a way maker today. If you're sick, you can say, Lord, do it.
Lord, do it for me.
Because we know you're a doctor. If your heart is heavy, you can say, Lord, do it. For me. Please, sir, right now. If you read your Bible, you've read the story. About the man that could not see. Hallelujah. But he heard that Jesus was coming by. He just inched his way along and cried out, Jesus, lay your hand. Please lay your hands on me. And I heard the blind man say, I know you can do it. Thank you today. You took two little fish and five loaves of bread and fed 5,000. You went to the graveyard one day and told a dead man to get up. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. So here's my little problem, Jesus. Fix it for me right now.
Oh,
I'm gonna ask you one more time. Cause I know you can do it, Master. I know you can do it. You went to a wedding one night and turned water into wine. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. Oh, do it for me. And then you went one Friday and hung on. Can do it, Master. I know you can do it. So please,
do it for me.
Right now. Do it for me. Right now. You see, when you ask the Lord to do something for you, He can move in a hurry. Do it for me while I'm still singing. Do it for me.